green.
Green?
Green?
When you go outside, it's pretty easy to see that most plants are green. But why? Is it their favourite colour? Or maybe they're always a bit sick?
Well really, plants are green because of chlorophyll, a green pigment found in chloroplasts, the organelles in plant cells responsible for photosynthesis.
It belongs to a class of compounds known as porphyrins and consists of essential magnesium ions surrounded by a nitrogen-containing ring structure called a porphyrin ring. Attached to the porphyrin ring are several long hydrocarbon chains which give chlorophyll its characteristic green colour.
But what about plants? Why are loads of them green? Well, chlorophyll absorbs light most efficiently in the blue and red parts of the electromagnetic spectrum, but not so much in the green region.
As a result, when white light from the sun, which contains all colours, shines on a leaf, chlorophyll absorbs the blue and red light while reflecting the green light, giving plants their characteristic green colour.
But what do the plants do with this light?
Well, chlorophyll is crucial for plants to carry out photosynthesis, the process by which they convert light energy into chemical energy. During photosynthesis, chlorophyll captures energy from the sun and uses it to synthesize organic compounds, such as glucose, from carbon dioxide and water. This process is the basis for the food chain on Earth, as almost all other organisms directly or indirectly depend on photosynthesis for their energy needs.
Although chlorophyll is the primary pigment responsible for the green colour in plants, there are other pigments present in plants as well. For example, carotenoids. Carotenoids are responsible for the red, orange, and yellow colours in some plants.
These pigments are also involved in photosynthesis and help to protect the plant from damage caused by excess light.
However, the abundance of chlorophyll in most plants means their green colour is usually dominant.